the whole catalogue. And effectively, correct me if I'm wrong, but the premise is, if you buy a Nokia handset, you then get, for the first 12 months of your ownership of that handset, all you can eat of your universal catalogue. So if someone loves the Black Eyed Peas, which they should do, because Will I Am is certainly a great, great creative force of modern music. Tell us about the deal and give us some kind of idea as to how does the mechanic work? How do you, is it true that you guys have paid 30 million euros by Nokia for the deal?
Not even. You are in a mischievous mood, aren't you?
Tell us about the...
You must know that I don't get out of bed for less than 50.
You don't get out of bed for less than 50. Okay, well, at least you've got a taste. I'm very glad to see that.
The game-changing play for us was we engaged in an awful lot of market research within Universal, and the subscription side of our digital business was kind of in stasis. It hadn't really gained the traction that we needed to gain in the space. So we went to the consumers and asked them what was wrong. And there were two things that came back. One was the lack of marketing and the education process. And two was the fact that at the end of the subscription period, and it's quite obvious, and we kind of realised that this was going to come out of the research, at the end of the subscription period, the consumer didn't get to keep any of the music that they'd actually downloaded. So we set about fixing it. And the actual process of doing the deal was a six-month period. It's whose idea was it to do the deal? It was a combination of both Nokia and Universal. And it was stimulated by our desire to drive the subscription business forward. It was stimulated by Nokia's desire to put themselves at the forefront of the music consumption business by mobile phones.
Which is all tied into their Ovi platform, Ovi Share,
sure.
Trying to connect the consumer to have a relationship with the device.
Absolutely, absolutely. And the model for us was quite simple. We have to, the deal itself is very complex. One of the key components for us is how we track usage and report back to the artists. The other key component for us was to make sure that the consumer experience was seamless. So it was out the box, plug the phone into your PC and start consuming music straight away. And from Universal's perspective, it's kind of doing a deal with Universal is not complicated. And we do a deal with any business partner that came to us and said, we want to make money.
I see Martin's laughing there in his sleeve there. Martin,